much does God love you? How many?
Looking for the truth, waiting for you to break a corner wide for the broken hearts. If you are with me, say we're gonna make a change for all the lost we will save.
100 billion times 100 billion grains of sand.
Bullets are blazing by, the children screaming.
Save me, left alone, nowhere to go.
You tell those skaters of mine, God told me. You tell them, loves you.
How he was talking, like, it really, like, touched me, and, I don't know, it kind of, like, brought me in.
I want you guys to know, where is your hope? Where are you placing your hope? God's thoughts of everyone here on these boards skating in this park, God's thoughts of you and me outnumber the sand, and every one of them are precious thoughts and good. Not one bad judgmental thought that God has for any of you. Not one. They outnumber the sand. Scientifically, I researched this. Just one person!
I think it's great, man. Like, people just like me just coming out and sharing it with, like, skate park of all places. It's crazy.
Now, I saw that you dedicated your life to Christ today. Is that correct?
Yes, it certainly is.
And how did you know it was 3 million sands?
Just gotta count the little rocks in the sand.
100 billion times 100 billion grains of sand, scientifically proven, are the thoughts that God has for every one of us. And they're all precious and good. Life has saved me tonight.
Really, Chris and I just really want to thank God for showing up here and being so faithful as he is. The Holy Spirit did amazing work here tonight. There were quite a few salvations, maybe rededications, but whatever the case may be, God showed up and lives were changed. The Word of God spoke life into kids, and we got them plugged in to some really wonderful leaders here. And we're just hoping and praying that they just stay in contact with them. And really hold on to them, because they're our generation, they're our future, and they love Jesus. So we just want to thank you, God, for showing up very much.
One.